hospitals came to embrace us and start using us over the last couple of years. And those same hospitals started calling us, asking how we could support them.
We are Formlabs, and we believe it's during challenging moments like the one we're all going through right now that human ingenuity and the spirit of collaboration find their most fertile ground, allowing all of us, as one people, to work together to push through, push forward, and thrive.
Some companies are already making face shields, test swabs, and medical gowns. Formlabs in Somerville is 3D printing diagnostic swabs.
And there's a company called Formlabs, and I found out yesterday they're capable of producing 1 million swabs a week with these 3D printers.
Ohio State then started working with 3D manufacturing company Formlabs in Toledo. Very soon, the first order of 15,000 3D printed swabs for COVID-19 test kits will be delivered to be shared in partnership with our Department of Health, allowing more people to be tested.
That's why we would like to thank our thousands of users, partners, and friends for the incredible hard work, dedication, and personal sacrifices that have been and will continue to be made, helping make the world a healthier and safer place in the fight against this global pandemic.